attempt passing of law. His dinners officially opened by His Royal Highness, Yang Ditutup Agong Tuan Timizan Zainal Abidin, July 27, 2020.